adios is go with God. And the word goodbye through generations used to be God be with you. And the literal translations of lots of words are really, really interesting. Like in French, you don't say, I miss you, you say, tu me manques. That's nice, isn't it? Tu me manques. Try it with me. Tu me manques. See? You're on your pink ivory. Which doesn't mean I miss you, it means you are missing from me. That's nice, isn't it? Yeah, you're gonna write that down for next Valentine's Day. But you are missing from me. This morning, God is saying that he misses you, but he's telling you that you are missing from him. That you are missing from his will, you are missing from his way, you are missing from his blessings. You are missing out on something really great that God is doing. God misses you, but he wants you to know that you are missing the benefits of his fatherhood. You are missing the benefits of his blessings. You are missing, when you are away from him, you are missing out on an awful lot. This morning, he doesn't want to miss you anymore, and you don't have to miss him anymore. As we open our hearts during the season of Lent, we have the opportunity to make permanent changes in the context of these 40 days. To open ourselves up a little bit more, to stretch a little bit more, to grow a little bit more, so that we are closer than ever before. This morning, I invite you to walk into the open arms of our Lord and Savior, to greet him with a smile, because he has always been standing there, saying, Tu me manques. Will you stand with me now?